What the fuck?
I know. What's her problem, right?
No, what the fuck did you do to her? She's like your pet now.
Yeah, so you know how I wanted out of the relationship? What I thought would be more fun than breaking up was just seeing what I could get away with.
Get away with what?
Dude, like everything so far. I'll literally call her a bitch to her face and she'll just apologize and kiss me on the cheek. It's such a power trip.
It sounds like abuse.
I get that. But honestly, if it is, abusing feels fucking awesome. Don't knock it till you try it.
Yeah, but you know why you're getting away with it, right?
Oh, let's hear this.
Because you're her only option. So you're taking advantage of the fact the only lesbian in school knows there aren't any other lesbians to date here. She's basically stuck with whatever you want to put her through.
Can we get much higher?
One Piece is real!